miss being up here. This feels so good.
Beats being inside, huh?
Good call, Abby. I bet we're as high as the Eiffel Tower.
Maybe.
Abby!
Anna! What's going on?
Anna, see the hole over there? Go over to it and sit in it.
No, Abby.
It's okay. I'll go around
no,
and
Abby,
I'll help
I don't
you.
Want you.
What do you mean? No, we're gonna fall. Go!
I'm scared.
Just do it.
Okay, we'll go.
Go, okay?
Okay.
Can you do this for me, please?
Okay.
Anna, please. I don't want to move until you're safe. You need to sit in the hole.
Oh, my God!
Cut this tree down. It's too hollow. It's going to collapse in on this little girl. Young girl named Annabelle, about 10 years old. Need an ET on that ladder truck.
Frank, you got a visual?
Anna? Anna, you're going to be fine. We're going to get you out of there, okay?
Chief, the victim's unresponsive. We're going to have to send a man down.
What's up, coming in here? We'll need you to step back.
It's been 3 hours since 10-year-old Annabelle Beam fell headfirst three stories down the center of this giant hollowed-out tree.
Paramedic unit is on site. The victim is showing no signs of life. First aid and CPR procedures are ready.
Copy that. We show you on scene. Let us know when you have any ideas.
The rescue workers that I've spoken to, this tree can be as much as 100 years old and apparently is rotted all the way out to the bottom.
Care flat three. What's your status? We don't know the extent of her injuries just yet. She's still unresponsive. Can't confirm that, though. Just notify Fort Worth Hospital that injuries have left her comatose at this time.
Boy, no one knows how injured Anna may be or if she's even alive, as she's been unresponsive to repeated calls of her name.
She's a kid! You okay? Let's bring her up!
18 coming through, guys. Step on that.
Check eyes, let me in.
Come slide in.
She's breathing.